Now, we asked Dr. Jonathan Sarfati, who wrote the article that today's show is based on, we asked him about this because his own doctoral thesis included practical research regarding quantum mechanics.
Yeah.
We asked him the following. Some physicists assert that quantum mechanics violates the cause-effect principle and can produce something from nothing. Is that true?
Well, I have plenty of theoretical and practical experience at quantum mechanics from my doctoral thesis work. For example, my specialty is Raman spectroscopy. This is a quantum mechanical phenomenon. Light comes in discrete energy packets or photons. Also, molecules vibrate in discrete energy amounts as well. Raman spectroscopy shines laser light onto a sample, and some of the light scatters back at a different frequency. That's because certain amounts of the photon energy are absorbed to set the molecules vibrating. From the wave number and intensity of the spectral bands, we can work out the masses of the atoms and force constants of the bonds causing the bands. All of this is testable and repeatable science. Anyone else should get the same Raman spectra under the same conditions. That is, these quantum mechanical effects really do have a cause. They don't come from nothing. If I really thought that, then I may as well burn my PhD thesis and all the spectroscopy journals should quit.
Okay, so no, quantum mechanics does not violate cause and effect.